I'm so excited to share that Rain and Sikorsky collaborating to enable the autonomous capabilities to pre-position firefighting aircraft in remote areas according to wildfire risk. Operating uncrewed and 24/7, the integrated solution will enable firefighting aircraft to be pre-positioned in remote regions, instantly deployable to respond to ignitions. There are already over 1,100 early fire detection cameras installed across the American West. Now, for the first time, that investment can be leveraged to stop fires before they grow out of control with pre-positioned autonomous aircraft.
Sikorsky obviously has been in the firefighting business for a long time. We've provided everything from firehawks to, you know, aircraft before that. It's been sort of a natural merge of how it works out with our platforms and our autonomy systems really designed for platform-level autonomy. With your mission-level autonomy and idea of how do you put out these fires before they become huge problems. When the autonomy programs start, we're really focused on safety, right? Step one was to combat degraded visual environment, control flying the terrain, all the kinds of accidents that we've all seen for many, many years. When we start an autonomy program, first we're focused on fixing those. Firefighting mission is a very, very challenging mission. Flying these aircraft into, you know, smoke when you can't see, trying to carry variable loads, trying to drop water, flying at night in smoke and fire and varying winds. We believe that the answer to that is right behind me. Wildfires have been a huge issue, and they've been a rising issue as, you know, as unfortunately climate change takes effect. The fact is we need to do something about this. And the right thing to do is, again, with Rain, is we're really deploying these massive networks and can put out these fires before they become a huge problem.